Race at Epo, stand by. Gates open, they're racing. As expected, Champagne Rain straight to the early lead. Crown Star was away fast, and so is Multi Blue Rancho and Pure Justice ridden off the speed. Behind those, Pisces Star from Harvey Woolbanger, Mastro Geppetto racing wide from D Grade Era. Sterling is second last, and Double Rainbow was four lengths away last of all. Champagne Rain takes them past the 800 marker and leads out by three parts of a length to Multi Blue Rancho. And Crown Stars back to third, fourth Pure Justice, and then came Mastro Geppetto, racing three wide, then D Grade Era. From Harvey Woolbanger, Pisces Stars a fair way off them. Likewise, Sterling, and Double Rainbow is detached at the tail as they turn for home, 400 to go. And Multi Blue Rancho has a crack at the leader, and now went straight on by, goes for home, Multi Blue Rancho, and put up three lengths now on Champagne Rain. Crown Star is now starting to knuckle down to the task. It goes after Multi Blue Rancho. Back in behind those was Pure Justice. It's Multi Blue Rancho in front. Crown Star is closing the gap. Multi Blue Rancho in front. Crown Star's got him. Crown Star moves up, takes over, and wins the last. Crown Star from Multi Blue Rancho. Third Champagne Rain. They were followed by Pure Justice and Harvey Woolbanger together. From Sterling, Double Rainbow, Mastro Geppetto, Pisces Star, D Great Era, last in. Number six, it was the real Crown Star today. He can be Jekyll and Hyde, this guy, there's no doubt about that, but he was on his best behaviour today. He was going to break back into Class 4 company at one stage, will break back into winning form in Class 4 company, overcoming Multi Blue Rancho, getting close to home, gets up to win by three quarters, Champagne Rain third, and fourth will go the way of number five, Pure Justice. So Crown Star pays triple figures here in the last. Number six, he'll pay 108 for the win, 35 the place. Defeats number four, Multi Blue Rancho, who pays five. And the third place here, and ridden by S.
So stand by.
Replay.
Gates open, they're racing. As expected, Champagne Rain straight to the early lead. Crown Star was away fast, and so is Multi Blue Rancho and Pure Justice ridden off the speed.
Behind those, Pisces Star from Harvey Woolbanger, Mastro Geppetto racing wide from D Grade Era. Sterling is second last, and Double Rainbow was four lengths away last of all. Champagne Rain takes them past the 800 marker and leads out by three parts of a length to Multi Blue Rancho. And Crown Stars back to third, fourth Pure Justice, and then came Mastro Geppetto, racing three wide, then D Grade Era. From Harvey Woolbanger, Pisces Stars a fair way off them. Likewise, Sterling, and Double Rainbow is detached at the tail as they turn for home, 400 to go. And Multi Blue Rancho has a crack at the leader, and now went straight on by, goes for home, Multi Blue Rancho, and put up three lengths now on Champagne Rain. Crown Star is now starting to knuckle down to the task. It goes after Multi Blue Rancho. Back in behind those was Pure Justice. It's Multi Blue Rancho in front. Crown Star is closing the gap. Multi Blue Rancho in front. Crown Star's got him. Crown Star moves up, takes over, and wins the last. Crown Star from Multi Blue Rancho. Third Champagne Rain. They were followed by Pure Justice and Harvey Woolbanger together. From Sterling, Double Rainbow, Mastro Geppetto, Pisces Star, D Great Era, last in. Those numbers official after the 10th on the program. It is 6-4-2. And five is fourth. So Crown Star winning. A five-year-old bay gelding by Canford Cliffs out of Fairy Story. So Nor Asman's on the board. His first winner this year. W.H. Lee is the owner, ridden by S.U. Lim. The runner-up is number four, and that is Multi Blue Rancho. Stephen Cook, the trainer for the Multi Blue Stable, and ridden by I. Ferdriel. And third is number two, Champagne Rain, trained by Kevin Coetzee for the Victory Stable, ridden by M. Yusri. And fourth is the five, Pure Justice, Furman Yap riding for Lim Hoon Singh. Three quarters by three and a half with a half to fourth, 110.6. And that is 1.4 seconds outside the record. 6, 4, 2 and 5, your numbers. And Crown Star back in winning form there. As I was saying, 19 starts for the four wins and the four placings, has now won three times at the journey.
and the all clear comes through on the last on the program. The forecast four goes off as well, so somebody has nailed the forecast four there in the last, and that that pool built up around the 80,000 mark. We haven't seen a forecast four pool as big as that before, I don't think, for a very long time. Crown Star at 108 for the win, 35 the place, defeats Multi Blue Rancho, pays 5. Champagne Rain 19, Quinella pays 32, the QPs 4 and 6 paid 9, 2 and 6 41, 2 and 4 pays 10. The Trio 111, Trifecta 712, that's a forecast 4, 6425, 6376, all clear is up on the last.